Hey everyone, in this video, I'm going to show you how you could clear your RAM, your memory, on your iPhone X. The process is a little bit different on the iPhone X, so if you have a different iPhone, there is a link in the description for that video, and that's how you clear your RAM on other iPhones. On the iPhone X, let's set something up first before we could clear our RAM. So let's go to Settings, and we want to go down to General. Let's click that, and then let's go down to Accessibility, click that, and we want to go down to Assistive Touch. Let's click that one and turn it on up here. So now that Assistive Touch is on, you get this icon right here. And this allows you to get some other options that you don't have before. Now, let me just jump back into Settings. Let's go back one step and one more step. So we're back to General. And on the bottom of General, you should see Shutdown. Let's press that. We're not actually gonna turn off the phone just yet, but in order to clear the RAM, we wanna click this icon. And we want to hold the home button. So on the previous phones, you had a home button, so that's how you clear the RAM. In this one, you didn't, but this allows you to have one. Hold this down, and just like that, your RAM refreshed. So to double check that, we could actually bring up any other app, and these apps actually shut down. So if I go to, let's say if I went to this app, it should actually do a full restart on the app. So you actually turn off all our apps, and these apps are still here, but they're turned off. So if I click them, they actually are restarting. So your RAM is completely cleared off by doing this technique. I hope this was helpful. It might help solve any glitches you might be having on the iPhone X. Please give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to this channel for a lot more tech tutorials just like this one. I'm trying to create very easy to follow simple tech tutorials on this channel, and I hope to see you on the next video. Thanks for watching.